It is finally that time of the year again where I present to you guys a ranking of my favorite coaster that I've ever ridden. But this time, I will go bigger. I will rank every single coaster that I've ridden in my entire life. So in this video, I'll be showing you from my number 197 ranking to my number 101. So after that, then the next part of the video will be from number 100 to number 51. And then after that, it will be just like it has been all the previous years with first up 50 to 41, then 40 to 31, and so on. Other than the top 10 will be split into two halves because I want to go in really, really heavily detailed speaking about the whole top 10. So that's how it's going to work. So here I will show you guys my top, from 197 to 101 on the screen. And the reason why that a lot of coasters isn't on here is because Alpine coasters. I don't rank them among the other coasters because they are too different, in my opinion. So yeah, I actually have 231 credits, but this is just non-Alpine coasters. And also, some kiddie coasters is, yeah, just for example, Wacky Worms, I just put them in one spot. Butterflies, also them, I just put all of them in one spot. So that's why there isn't 231 coasters on this list. So if you have any questions about a spot that you think is really weird here, obviously I do no commentary because that would be way, way too long. So yeah, just ask in the comment is if one coaster's placement just really shocked you or something like that, and you just want me to explain why it is placed how it is. But yeah, that's it for this video. So my next one will be from 100 and to 51 with some more commentary than there is on this one. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video and hope you follow this countdown. Bye.